again.
Yeah?
I was wondering if I could take some time out of your day to talk about our stolen... for a limited time offer, you can...
I don't care, alright? Just please stop calling my phone, okay? Look, whatever you're selling, I'm not buying, okay? Take me off your goddamn call list.
Andrew Livingston.
Just please stop calling.
You're gonna wanna hear what I have to say.
No, I don't. You're not fooling anymore with your stupid fucking voice changer, alright? Just stop calling this house. This is goddamn harassment, alright? I'm gonna call the police.
That's funny. The police won't do anything for you.
Well, the police know me and I know them, so I think they will. Alright, this isn't funny anymore. Who is this?
Cooperate and plug in the hard drive.
This is a scam. This is a virus. I'm not gonna put this in my computer. I mean, this is private property. Why are you coming around my house?
You're gonna wanna see what's on that hard drive. It'll determine what the rest of your life looks like.
there. Who is this?
Where did you get that information?
I know the truth. Oh, Andrew. Were they really worth the two Porsches you have downstairs?
Why are you doing this to me?
You got some big shoes to fill ever since your father passed down the company to you. You wouldn't want to ruin both your reputations, would you? Hand over $5 million in cash and we can make this all go away. And don't try to run, because we will know.